medieval craft that has nothing to do with castles or knights. This is it. This is a triptych. They used it in cathedrals to separate the priests from the people. And this is how we made it. First of all, everybody gets a cereal box. And we take this pattern of the triptych and we just take some tape, little pieces of tape, and just tape it on four sides to the cereal box. And then we cut it out along these lines. Okay, so mine is all cut out. The next thing we need to do is we need to score this thing on these folds so that this will actually stand up and it will fold on the folds like it's supposed to. Now you could do it two ways. First of all, you could score it on these lines like that, but most of my students wouldn't be able to manage that without help, and I can't help everyone at the same time, so this is what I have them do. First of all, you can take the white paper off and throw it away, but I had them actually cut down these lines and cut these pieces apart, which I've already done, and then they tape them back together. So they put the pieces together like this, and then they take a piece of tape, masking tape, start at the side, this side, because it's rounded and it's hard to trim, and run it all the way down, and you do that on both sides, and then you trim it at the bottom so that these folds are very, very foldable at this point. So you can do this. Okay, yeah. The next step is to cut out your artwork, which I have already done. You're working on the printed side of the cereal box because we're covering that. That'll leave the back all nice and plain. The next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add the ribbon. So all around the edges, this is gonna trim all the edges. You just put a lot of glue stick on a straight edge, and then you put down your ribbon and you cut it. And you do that for every straight edge. So up here on these points, you're gonna have two pieces of ribbon per point, and you're gonna cut that and trim it, and you go all the way around till the whole edge is covered in this ribbon. So basically, it's gonna look like that when you're done all the way around. And then you take this artwork that you have cut out and you put glue stick all over that side. And ignore this because I should have done it on the printed side and I didn't. This one is backwards. So I've got an ugly back and that is not what you want. But anyway, you're gonna glue that down and basically that side is done. Then on the back, you're gonna take this little piece that talks about the Stefanacci triptych and explains the history of it and what it's all about, and you're just going to glue that on the back so the kids remember what this is all about, and your project is done.